Come children used to come and play in the giant's garden. It is so lovely weather. The grass was so green and soft. The flowers were looking like stars. Stop talking. I want to listen to the birds singing. I am feeling happy. I wish we would never go to home. Come on, let us go to home. Our parents must be worried. Yes, let us go to home. We'll come tomorrow again after school.
He decided to return back to his own castle. When he arrived, he saw children playing in the garden.
Run! Let's get out of here! The giant is back!
What are you doing here?
Yes,
get away from here. This is my garden and anyone can understand. Nobody to play in it but myself.
So he built a high wall around it and put a notice board. Trespassers will be prosecuted. The poor children have nowhere to play. Where are we going to play? The road is very dusty and full of hard stones. I would not like to play on the road. I miss so much the beautiful garden. How happy we were there.
Why spring did not come here?
I put the poor little boy on top of the tree, and then I will knock down the wall, and my garden shall be the children's playground forever and ever.
So he went downstairs and opened the front door quite soft and went out into the garden. Ram, the giant is here. Now the garden is ours once again. Only the little boy did not run. His eyes were so full of tears that he did not see the giant coming.
My hand, I will put you up on the tree.
The little boy stretched out of his arm and flung them around the giant's neck and kissed him. Did you see that? The giant is not as angry anymore. Let's go back and I will go back with you.
It is your garden now, little children. I will knock down the wall.
When the people were going to the market, they found a game playing with the children. In the most beautiful garden they had ever seen, one day, game tasked the children every afternoon when school was over. Children, come and play with game. Game was very kind to all children, but he missed his first little friend.
I have many beautiful flowers, but the children are the most beautiful flowers of all.
opportunity to thank our principal ma'am, class teacher, students and parents of Ganya for their enormous cooperation, without whom this function would not be possible.